everybody.
Get up out of this.
digging dirt. Baby, please stop breaking down. I know you don't love me. I think you just like the way this boogie sounds. Well, I walk by the cube joint, I peep through the door. You know, I saw my baby doing the boogie in the middle of the floor. Stop breaking down. Baby, please, please stop breaking down. You just like the way Michael's booking sounds. Thank you.
Solberg on the bass, please hear it for me. Oh, yeah, everybody feel all right? Everybody get their Quaker oats this morning? You don't even know what I'm talking about. Does anybody here remember marbles? When I was a kid, I had every marble in the neighborhood, but now I lost them all.
Okay, we're gonna try this again.
At the lighthouse door. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's a drink. Everybody got a drink?
That's right. You got a drink.
Checking the tables. I see a table. Well, you got one.
Thank you. Thank you.
don't go nowhere. We're just getting warmed up tonight. We be here on Beale Street all night long. How about it for the fellas? They're working hard for you. I don't know if you can hear me during all the racket, but we got Wally in the back of the room. He's selling CDs for us. And they are guaranteed. He'll tell you about the guarantee.
Come on, Michael, come on.
intro. How about it for Michael? Come on now. The heart stops beating and the hands turn cold. You take my grave with a silver spoon. You take my grave with a silver spoon. Everybody. That's how James Solberg sounds unplugged. That's why I didn't make that record. Like my boy says, some things are better left plugged in. Put it for John Lindberg on the bass. Let's hear it for him. Drums, Kenny, Friday the 13th. Arnold, give him some love. Let's hear from Mike Lahakis on the keyboards. Brother Mike.
And let's get out of here.
Put your hands together one time for Mr. James Solberg. Come on.
Brother Michael. I can see souls that need saving tonight. Here comes two more.
That's right.
Yeah. Take me. Thank you, everybody.
LA Blues.
Us all together with a $5 on. Now he found a life. There's a long river that took him home. Our precious love, he took his hand. Every night he's playing the blues in the promised land. By grace you've accepted the soul that's in me. I always found it true. I know he paid all his dues. Everybody feeling all right tonight? Should be a lot of cameras looking at me.
Just wait till they start fingerprinting it out.
That's them two guys in here had in mind last night, wasn't it? Song for my brother. Baby, you ain't gotta go. there, what's getting wrong with you? Everybody for Michael on the piano now. Baby, what's getting wrong with you? You treating me nothing. Baby, like you used to do. Shake yourself down, girl, and talk to me. Tell me what's on your mind. Don't tell me everything's okay. If it wasn't, you wouldn't be crying. You've been tossing and turning in your sleep, baby. Laying around all day long. How the hell you expect me to understand when I don't even know what's wrong? Let's straighten it out. Let's straighten it out. Come on, baby. Let's straighten it out. Let's straighten it out. For the last 5 nights now, baby, when we laid down and went to bed, I could tell something just wasn't wrong. You turn your back on me and then you cover your head. You didn't even say goodnight. If you're tired and you don't want to be bothered, just say the word and I'll leave you alone. Straighten it out, baby. Yeah. That high one's back. You hear that high one that's going here? Is that me or is that...
Is that your thing, Mike?
All right. Confusion. Say...
Thank you.
got a young man way out in the back of the, way out in the back of the arena. No, he hasn't left the building yet. His name is Wally from Wally World, USA. You know, everybody knows about it when Wally does Memphis. Wally drives our tour bus for us. A couple months back, Wally had the big one. We took him down to the hospital, carved him up a little bit, give him a double-ass bypass.
A double-ass bypass.
They got them things in San Francisco, I heard. Things, but Wally did. And he's back to drive our bus and back to sell our CDs for us. How about it for Wally in the back of the room? Randy knows where he's at. How you doing, Randy? How's things out in the street this evening? Everybody got the blues. I gotta tell you a little story once. You know, my daddy, he told me, you don't go play that blues stuff, you ain't gonna make no money.
Well, you should listen to your daddy.
I should listen to my pop, but you know, all them young girls look too good to me. That costs a whole lot of alimony down through the years. I found out it is cheaper to keep her, but
cheaper to keep her.
No, we ain't gonna do that. I get in too much trouble when I do that song.
I know that's right.
You know, he said I ought to go out there and be some kind of insurance man or something. He said maybe I could be a car dealer. Sell Cadillacs. Shit, I'd rather own one. I don't want to sell one. Hell, he even told me I'd be better off I went down here to Beale Street and became a dishwasher. That sounded kind of good. I could hang out. And actually, I did that in the old days in Chicago. I went down to Treese and all that shit. I told him I was a dishwasher. I got in and got to play with some guys. So that didn't work. So he said, I ought to go out there and be an Indian chief. A witch doctor, I could put a spell on you. I heard a man say that one time. So I got to thinking the other day, we were riding the bus down here to Memphis. There's Wayne and Andrew. Oh, you guys, how come you guys ain't down here playing with us tonight? How about it for my pals, Wayne and Andrew? So I decided what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go down here and I'm gonna look in the paper. And I decided I'm gonna get one of them gigs as a president of a bank. I'm gonna make me a bank president or something like that. I'm gonna make all my friends down here my vice presidents. And I'm gonna get me, because I'm the president, and because you all the vice presidents, we all gonna have a key to the vault. How'd you like to get in that big old vault, huh? Would you like to get in the vault sometime? We get some of them dead presidents out there, we go down here to the caddy shop, and we'd all get a brand new Cadillac. That would be a good job. Maybe I will be a bank president. I don't think they'd let me. One more time, how about a hand for the band? And the coolest place on Beale Street, how about over the Black Diamond? You know, here at the Black Diamond, the blues ain't just a fashion statement. The blues is for real, baby. If you ain't got no blues, you got to have a hole in your soul. Yeah. ladies and gentlemen. John Lindbergh, Kenny Friday the 13th Arnold. We are the James Solberg Band. Don't go nowhere. We be. I said we're gonna be right back. We're gonna be all night long on Beale St. Thank you. We love you. We'll be right back. Thank you. Yeah, man.